with them on.
Now when I hit, remember your first B note, the first open B.
Right.
Is on the B string. And then on the B string. And then it's kind of a hammer.
Okay.
And then drop down to your.
It's a G major 7.
It's actually a C major 7.
C major 7?
When you drop down there, that's a C.
Okay.
I haven't showed you that C chord.
No, but I'm familiar with that because the way I originally started practicing playing George Strait's